ki Sanwoolu gbadura ki isele kankan isele kankan ma be chele si.
The governor of Lagos state should pray that something is about to happen to him.
O gbadura gan.
That he should pray fervently.
Mo mo pe ijo die fallen die fallen die no
lo. I know they attend Mountain of Fire Church.
Won se fall won die.
And nothing has happened so far.
Oluwa ni ko gbadura.
God says he should pray.
Emi Oluwa so mi pe ki Akeredolu.
The spirit of God also told me that God narrates me Akeredolu.
O sora gan.
Should be very careful.
Isele kan tun fe sele
lo
do
se. Is about to happen on those states as well. Go and note this as well.
Akeredolu.
Governor wrote me Akeredolu on those states.
Akeredolu.
Governor wrote me Akeredolu on those states. Governor wrote me Akeredolu on those states.
So fun awon amatekun.
Go and tell the amatekuns.
Amumiri ibi ti won fe gba
wa. I have been made to see the route by which they want to take. God has sent me to you again that you should deploy the amatekuns to go and relay them around Isobe axis.
Isobe.
To go to Isobe. The amatekuns should go
Akoko.
And lay ambush at Akoko axis as well.
Akoko.
Akoko axis. God, my God, the Lord understands. Hear what the Lord has spoken to me. And there is no other person that wants to be operative. There is no other people that want to operate. But the Fulanis. But if you should do as instructed, then God will put them in your hands. You will apprehend them all.
Governor
of Oyo State as well.
Okay, Ogun.
Just as mentioned, go and secure the place very well. Ensure there is enough security. Deploy securities to that axis. Hear this,
Governor Ogun State.
Ogun State Governor.
Ona Sokoto Road.
The Sokoto Road.
Hello, secure Obeda.
Go and secure the place as well.
Sokoto Road.
The road that leads to Sokoto State.
Oh, Oluwa leleyo.
This is the voice of God.
Emi o fe owo
yin. I am not interested in your money.
Emi o si fe
kekere mi. Neither am I interested in your recognition.
Nitori Oluwa so pe e mo.
Because God has told me that you are full of filth.
E ma wari mi.
Don't bother to come and see me.
Oh, Oluwa ni ke.
It is this voice of God that you should embrace and welcome.
Aja.
Aja axis in Lagos.
Epe.
Epe axis in Lagos.
Sanwoolu.
And some other parts of the highland. Governor Sanwoolu. Also go and do the necessary things there.
That was security is there.
Deploy necessary security personnel there. Go and note this. If they are hearing what the Lord is saying, then God says all those people that want to operate will be apprehended and destroyed. The spirit of God says his authority is currently along the Lagos Ibadan Expressway. But God says those people will be apprehended again as usual.